Cody Potoff, the man charged after a two-day crime spree where two people were shot and killed, is scheduled to be in court this afternoon. It's new at noon. Potoff will appear in front of Magistrate Judge Thomas Carney. The 25-year-old faces charges including criminal homicide, firearms not to be carried without a license, and possession of a weapon. Potoff's been charged with the murder of 41-year-old Ian Weldon and 66-year-old John Burrick.